Day 12. A time trip. A clock. I touch it.
I am going to the past.
The kid is me. He says, "Are you me?" I say, "Yes, I am you." He is frustrated.